And now for something completely different. It's Jason and Ryan's 2007 Great American Road Trip. Idaho and Washington, Part 1. Here we see the majestic black bear. Journey with us as we set out to answer the question, if a bear shits in the woods, does anyone care? Many famous bears throughout history. Yogi Bear, Smokey the Bear, Teddy Ruxpin, Snuggles the Bear, the Care Bears, the Bear from Golden Crisp Cereal, Man vs. Wild International Superstar Bear Grylls, and the 1985 Super Bowl Chicago Bears. Dicka.
Fogs rolling in off the East River. Like a shroud, it covers Meeker Street, fills the alley.
As we leave scenic Montana, our thoughts turn to the potato-filled landscapes of a bucolic Idaho.
From the sheep.
When it's time to party, we will party hard.
Here we are in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. It appears to be a small town, I don't know, a vacation place. It's funny, we crossed over from Montana here to Idaho, and the change was immediate. Back in Montana, you see guys with cowboy hats and, I don't know, grease on their hands. You get here and you get a bunch of kids, you know, skateboarding with mohawks and no future, I don't know. But bottom line, it's a nice looking town, and we're gonna show you the downtown in a moment. Walking down Sherman Avenue here in downtown Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, it seems like a nice place. They have shops here and restaurants. In downtown Coeur d'Alene, I think people learn to the simple pleasures of life. But enough of Idaho, we're on to Washington. Here we are in front of Gonzaga University, named after St. Aloysius Gonzaga. I don't know what St. Gonzaga did, but apparently he's a saint, so he must be a big deal. You may be wondering why we came all the way to Spokane, Washington to visit this university. Well, I wanted to see what kind of a place produces a man like Adam Morrison. Gonzaga University, everybody. Don't be fooled. It's not that pretty.
Washington, the evergreen state, behold its purple mountain's majesty. The earth trembles beneath the mighty Mount Rainier.
Here we are in Waterville, Washington, about an hour away from Leavenworth. It was getting kind of dark, and we didn't want to drive, so we drove by this town. We thought it looked kind of cool. Now we're here at the hotel, and Jason went in and got us a room, and I went in after him, and was terrified. This looks like the most haunted hotel I've ever seen in my life. Probably built like in the 1900s, it was condemned for years. Probably someone was murdered in there. They even admit, they think their slogan is better than the beach hotel. My palms are getting sweaty already.